Pioneers in Engineering is currently at UC Berkeley. It's a student outreach group for the Bay Area. We focus in STEM and we try to get students excited about elements of engineering and robotics and computers. We have about 25 high school teams. Each high school has 1 to 2 mentors who go out each week during our competition season to help them build their robot and help them make design choices, help teach them about programming.
I really love mentoring kids, especially being an engineering major and this being a robotics competition for high schoolers. It kind of takes both the things I love and puts them into one awesome thing.
Cool. All right, help them.
Whenever we mess up, they just say that we shouldn't stress over too much about it because we've done a lot of work here. They're a great role model.
The Berkeley mentors are really helpful. They're super nice and they help us, but they don't do it for us.
We are starting in 3, 2, 1, go!
The competition centers around the ball pit. Students will build robots that are designed to sift water, which are ball pit balls, blue ones, sift the water from gold and pyrite. So some of the tennis balls have metal in them and some don't. And so the goal is to put the tennis balls into the treasure chests, which will score them points.
This program is really fun. It's very different from like my normal science class. It's more hands-on. You really get to see how it's like implicated in like the real world because we use robots today.
You won't see kids this engaged doing their physics homework.
I love this program. This program is amazing. I wish they had more programs like this at our school.
In Hayward, many of our kids are blue collar and their first generation, and they don't know what engineering is.
Pioneers in Engineering tries to help schools who are underrepresented, I guess, in the STEM community.
I know in the beginning of this there wasn't many girls in the program, but now there's quite a few, which is really nice. It's a more comfortable environment. It's not intimidating, which is always helpful for trying new things.
I guess what these kids taught me is like, regardless of what background you come from, as long as you have the drive and you have the motivation, you can create some pretty cool things.
Through like my game design classes and this, I've come to the conclusion I want to do computer science.
This program is fantastic and I hope that we can participate again next year.
I wish I could attend this every day of my life.